Now, I don't know why haters be telling me to mind my business when they're out here not minding theirs. Shut your mouth and enjoy the tea. We all know you're here for it, sis.
Hi, ninjas! How are you guys doing? It's your girl, I'm Shamaya, aka Village Girl, Baba MK. How are you guys doing? Oh my gosh. If it's your first time joining me, you're most definitely welcome. Please do subscribe. And of course, hit the bell. I absolutely love it. And do not forget to follow me on Instagram. It's at @omishongwani. So, you guys do know that I'm still in Venda. I couldn't like record, honestly, just because of I do things late and I didn't bring a ring light. So, today I got this opportunity and I'm deciding, hey, let's do this. Anyway, I do have some good news and I felt I honestly had to do this. This past Saturday, you guys, it was actually Somizi and Muhale's wedding. It was also pretty ugly and bonkers, and they are not the only ones, and I felt it was gonna be so sad if I just congratulated the two. And of course I did not congratulate Nomsa. Okay, so I'm looking down on my phone because I need to learn how to pronounce these names. But anyway, she got married, you guys, to this is the person that she got married to. I honestly do not know her. So this is what she actually posted. She said, all in the name of love, thanks to everybody that took their time to celebrate with us. Hashtag Zandile Wed Nomsa. So the lady's name is Zandile then. Miss and Miss Butelezi Shezi. And of course, she tagged Mandisa, and then she also tagged Zulu Bride. She looks beautiful. And of course, a bride, I don't know if I should say bride or whatever, but they both looked very, very beautiful. So there were basically like three weddings that were happening. So happy for you guys, Nomsa, and of course Andile. Oh, Zandile, sorry for that. Zandile Nomsa, I'm really happy for you guys. I do not know who Zandile is, honestly. I will not even lie to you guys, but I do know who Nomsa is. She is even like on Generations right now. Y'all know girl watches from time to time. But anyway guys, so congratulations. And of course I just wanted to tell you guys that because I felt quite guilty that I would just, you know, say congratulations to others and not say congratulations to them. So congratulations guys, please do say your congratulations in the comment section. Yeah, that's basically it guys. So I'm gonna be out here signing out. Guys, when I come home, it's I feel like a kid again, like I feel like a baby again, you know. But anyway, I'll be going home soon, so we'll go back to our normal uploading schedule. I know it's quite sucks that, like, you know, can't get as many videos as of course I'd like to, but hey, it's life. Anyway, I love you my ninjas, stay blessed, and you'll know I'll see you guys in my next upload. Bye ninjas.